Winter Branches by Margaret Widdemer. When wintertime grows weary, I lift my eyes on high and see the black trees standing, stripped clear against the sky. They stand there, very silent, with a cold, flushed sky behind. The little twigs flare beautiful and restful and kind. Clear-cut and certain they rise, with summer past. For all that trees can ever learn, they know now, at last. Slim and black and wonderful, with all unrest gone by, the stripped tree boughs comfort me, drawn clear against the sky.